Bill was really a medical pioneer in a lot of ways, and I remember a statement that he said as a young man. He said, "I went into the medical device business for two reasons. One was ego. I knew I could make these products better than anyone. And two was it's nice to come home at night after producing 20 products that may save 20 lives."